Hey guys, what's up? Jeremy Schaefer here. Check out this new model I just designed. It's an origami diamond, and I call it the real origami diamond because unlike the other origami diamond tutorials on the internet, this one does not use any glue, and it's inflatable. Want to learn how to fold it? Ready, set, here goes. So this model I folded from this Korean origami paper, and check the description for the link for where to buy it. But for this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fold it from an ordinary 10-inch square of kami. So let's begin white side up, and let's fold diagonally in half. Try to make very exact folds and crease sharply. And now let's unfold, rotate, and let's fold in half diagonally in this direction. And now let's unfold, and let's fold in half in this direction. And unfold and rotate, and one last time, let's fold in half. Okay, now let's fold this corner to right here. And turn over right to left, and let's fold this corner to here. And now let's open the big pocket, put your hand all the way inside, and let's bring together these two points. So just flatten like this. And this is the square base. Let's orient the square base so that the open side is away from you. And now let's fold this top flap so that this edge aligns with the middle crease. And let's repeat on this side. And let's turn over right to left and repeat on this side. Okay, now let's rotate and let's fold this bottom part up on all layers, and we're folding it so that it wraps over this edge. Okay, now let's unfold these rear flaps and let's unfold this single front flap and let's tuck it into this pocket. Like that. And now let's unfold these two flaps and let's tuck them into this pocket right here. So you want to hold this together and tuck it in like that. And let's hold this together and tuck this flap in. Okay? And now let's rotate and let's unfold this flap and we're going to tuck it into this pocket. So just stick it into the pocket. And now let's refold these two flaps. Okay, now let's fold the model in half. And now let's unfold this flap and stick your finger into the pocket. Stick it all the way in. And we're going to squash this flap so that this line aligns with this crease. And when you do that, you want to try to keep these edges so that they're pushed together. And you want to make sure that this line aligns with this crease. Like that. Okay, let's turn over and let's lift this flap up and open the pocket. Put your finger all the way inside and let's squash it so that this line aligns with the crease. And once again, try to push the edges together. And crease nice and sharply. Okay, now let's fold this flap up over this edge. So we're just wrapping it over the edge as tightly as we can. And crease just from this point to right here. And unfold, and let's do the same thing on this side. So fold the flap up so that it wraps over this edge, and fold from here to right here. Okay, and let's unfold, and let's turn over, and let's repeat on this side. So fold this flap up so that it wraps over this edge, and fold from here to here, and unfold, and fold the flap up so that it wraps over this edge, and fold from here to here. Okay, and unfold. And now let's lift this flap up, and let's lift this flap up so that we have one flap going in all of the four directions. And now we just blow the model up. So here goes. And there it is. And if you want, you can just kind of fix it up by making the little folds a little bit sharper by pinching along the folds. And there is the diamond. And a cool thing that you can do with it is if you bring this flap up and this flap up, then it's a mouth when you push it like that. And you can also open the mouth by pushing your finger inside. So it's like this. I think that looks pretty neat. Looks like some sort of a blowfish or something. Anyway. And when you want to bring it back to a diamond, you just close the mouth and bring these flaps back in like that. And it can also be, what can it be? Oh, it can be a spinny thing. If you hold it like this, lightly. Another cool little thing about this model is that it can balance in a few different ways. It can even balance on its edge. Isn't that cool? So there it is. All right, well, I hope you guys enjoyed folding this diamond, and I'll see you next time. See you later.